morning there, YouTube. How y'all doing? It's about 8:20, 8:30 Sunday morning, the 14th of March. Getting ready to leave Maryland over here. Had a good time. Saw my cousin Travis and my cousin Nita. Talked to my auntie. I don't know if y'all remember some videos back when I talked about this finger. I said, one auntie is going to give me a call. She hadn't seen it. Somehow she had skipped over that one or whatever. And her and my cousin finally seen it. And yeah, I got a year full. And they were right, you know. And I appreciate them. But I had a good time with my cousin. You know, and seeing my other cousin Nita or whatever. And it's just, my family is as large as we are, and sometimes we can go months, years without seeing each other. And it's still like, you know, when we get together, we talk a little differently because we ever grown, but that same kindred spirit we had when we were younger comes out. You know, and the love we have for each other and the appreciation for how we grew up. Now understanding why we, you know, things are the way they are sometimes. But anyway, I'm going to hit this road. I'm going to hand over to Talmadge. Let me see here. Yeah, Talmadge, Ohio. It's near Cleveland, I'd say. I don't know. I'm going to head over there. I got about six-hour ride over there. We'll get on the road here, and I got to pick up in the morning at 7 o'clock. So we'll get over there so we can get a good night's rest. It's all there is, some insulation, it's nothing big. And we'll go from there. Anyway, we'll holler at you.
Crossing border, entering Pennsylvania.
Welcome, people. You just heard we're in Pennsylvania. Without the snow, I prefer it without the snow, obviously. But we're heading northbound right now on I-70 West. I know that sounds weird. We're in Bethel or something, Fulton, Pennsylvania.
Speed warning.
Pandora going and stuff I'm listening to. Other than that, ain't much going on right now. I'm gonna hide y'all a little bit. Good people. Where it all started, with me doing this YouTube back in January of 2021 in the mountains of Pennsylvania. Deal with the snow. you basically are personnel free. They'll be here later, but I have been this part of it on 76.
In a quarter mile, turn right on I-76.
All right, we got it, we got it. Ohio Welcome Center. Y'all back in a little bit.